Here we have the STanalyzer from Atlas Copco. The STanalyzer is a portable and compact quality assurance unit that is used to check tool performance, repeatability, and accuracy while in a tool crib or out in the field. The STanalyzer is lightweight, weighing in under 500 grams. It can be powered by the included AC power adapter or with an optional lithium-ion battery for 10 to 16 hours of continuous use on a single charge. The modular design makes upgrading and expanding the functions of the STanalyzer easy with the use of Atlas Copco RBUs. These rapid backup units are the same as those used in the ST wrench platform and act as a backup for programming and configuration. A variety of RBUs are available for a wide spectrum of applications and add additional features such as real-time statistics, residual torque detection, and angle monitoring. The STanalyzer without an RBU is the simplest solution for testing. Just attach a rotary or static transducer and run a track or peak test. The tool check feature allows the users to check their tool's minimum, maximum, and average sigma values directly on the display. Up to 5,000 results can be stored internally. After completing a test, results can be exported to the ToolsTalk BLM software via USB as an Excel, PDF, TXT, or other file types. A variety of Atlas Copco transducers are available for use with the STanalyzer. IR-TTB inline rotary transducers can be used to read torque and torque angle within a torque capacity of 1 to 10,000 Newton meters. Each transducer can be used with a clutch, pulse, or transducerized tool and is equipped with a memory chip which is automatically recognized by the STanalyzer to reduce setup errors. The MRTTC transducer is an advanced handle that can function as a manual wrench when connected to a smart head. Depending on the connected smart head, the MRTTC can read torque and torque angle and alerts the users to tightening status with its LED ring, buzzer, and vibrating handle. The MRTTC can be used to tighten bolts with accuracy or with an STanalyzer to measure residual torque in a joint. Other transducers are available, such as the SRTTL for low torque assembly testing and the SRTTB for stationary reaction torque testing. To get the most out of the STanalyzers, users can connect it via USB or Ethernet to the Atlas Copco's BLM Torque Supervisor software. This torque audit software provides full control and monitoring of assembly line and joints, as well as other quality assurance functions. Other accessories such as a barcode reader module, Wi-Fi module, and docking station expand the functionality of the STanalyzer even further. Find out which custom solution is best for your application today at flexibleassembly.com. Have you already used the STanalyzer from Atlas Copco? If so, let us know what you think in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.